Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to guide you through the process of deleting your chat history with ChatGPT. Whether you're concerned about privacy or just want to start fresh, this tutorial will help you clear out your conversation history. You can delete chat individually and collectively. First, we will show you deleting individual chat. You should see a list of your past conversations with ChatGPT. To delete individual conversations, simply hover your cursor over the chat you want to remove and click on three dots. Look for a delete chat option or trash icon. Click on it to delete that specific conversation. If you want to clear your entire chat history in one go, click on your name, then select Settings. Look for an option that says Delete All Chats. Click on it and confirm the action if prompted. After confirming, ChatGPT will begin deleting all of your conversation history. And there you have it. Your ChatGPT chat history is now deleted, giving you a fresh start. Remember, deleting your chat history is irreversible, so make sure you're certain before proceeding. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. See you next time.